Gordon's at first. Echeverria at third. One out. Prado into right field. That's a hit. Echeverria scoring. Gets to the wall. Etch scores. Gordon loses the helmet. And he will score. And Martin Prado on a three-hit Sunday in Denver makes it 6-1 Miami.
I mean, that's just a pro right there.